And she gets the edge. And it's up 3-1 for Miu Hirano.
Nice shot by Miu Hirano. Very, very quick.
6-8.
A really nice opening by Hirano.
Tun takes game one in come from behind fashion. Actually, she was down by 2 points at 8-10 and came up and runs off four in a row to win 12-10.
Here those backhands by Hirano. Wow, 7 points in a row.
Against the world's number one.
Look at Hirano. Four shots in a row, doing a great job again in the lead. This time, 4 game points.
Let's see if she can get one of them.
Saves it. Not enough.
That's another game point that Chun Meng has staved off. You do not want to go 10-10 here, Barbara.
Oh, wow. Hirano did everything right.
For Miu Hirano, stuck in there a deuce and just would give no quarter whatsoever. He comes out with an 11-10 lead.
Off the net. Oh,
great angle.
13.
Miu Hirano, 15-13. In game two, the first game of these World Table Tennis Championship Finals that the number one player in the world, Chun Meng, has lost.
Eight, six.
Wow, Hirano leading critical third game.
Eight, eight.
Short game.
Ten,
and again,
eight.
Game points for Hirano.
A couple of them. Just add them to the list of what we got going on. And she gets a break to make the most of it. And Miu Hirano is up 2-1 against the number one player in the world, Chun Meng.
Six, eight.
Oh my gosh. Make that six in a row.
Now the script has flipped just a little bit. A couple of game points. For game four, Chun Meng, in come from behind fashion, ends up running off 7 consecutive points and wins 11-8. start game five.
One.
Beautiful exchange. Love.
Gosh, someone with her back against the wall, but Hirano doesn't take it.
Seven, five.
Wow, 11, so seven. Much spin from Chun Meng. Hirano not able to handle
Charge.
It. Really nice backhand.
Five, seven.
I can see it and feel it in Hirano's shots. They're not as hard as they were in the first game.
Eight, seven.
And she does it. Two great setups.
And now with match point.
And she
does
it.
Good point. Top of the net and out, and we are going to game seven.
Two, three. Four, six.
Oh, wow.
What a dig off the side of the table by Chun Meng to get it back into play, and then off the net and out, and now a 3-point lead for the number one player in the world. And now with five match points in game seven, the number one player in the world. Chun Meng, who takes the number one.
She survives the battle from the hurricane.